Students and teachers of Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Telupid had the shock of their lives when an elephant strolled into the school this morning. The unexpected visit saw the elephant enter the school premise before heading for the canteen in search of food. Beluran District Police Chief Superintendent V. Shivanathan, when contacted, confirmed that no one was injured during the 6 a.m. incident. He said the police have been sent to the school to monitor the situation and assist the school's administration in handling the matter.